Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you the differences between Importify and Oberlo so you can decide which one is a better fit for your needs. We're going to explore the main features that both apps offer and we're going to see some examples. Okay, so let's get right to it. The first thing I would like to compare is the overall rating that both apps have on the Shopify apps marketplace. Shopify users are the main audience for these apps so you can get a sense about what other users think. So Importify has a rating of 4.6 stars and Oberlo has a rating of 4.2. Now let's talk about the free trial version and the pricing. Both apps offer a free trial version. Oberlo has a free plan with limited features and Importify offers 1-day free trial for any paid full features plan. The Importify basic plan starts at $14.95 per month and the basic plan on Oberlo starts at $29.90 per month. The supported platforms by Importify are Shopify, WooCommerce and Jumpseller, and on Oberlo, the supported platform is only Shopify. As far as for supported suppliers websites to import products from, Oberlo currently works only with AliExpress, and with Importify you can import products from a long list of US and Chinese suppliers. Okay, the next thing we're going to talk about is imported products limitations. While on Importify you can import unlimited number of products to your shop, on Oberlo, you have a limit number of products to import, depends on your plan. The one-click save to app is a feature that exists on Importify and not in Oberlo. In fact, with Oberlo you need to go through two steps when importing a product, and with Importify it can be done with just a click from the supplier site itself. Spying on other Shopify stores and find proven products in your niche is a feature that Importify offers and doesn't exist in Oberlo. With this feature, you can find a successful Shopify store in your niche and see exactly which products and ads this shop is running these days and promoting. The order fulfillment feature. On Oberlo, only AliExpress is supported, and on Importify you have a semi-automatic order fulfillment that will fill your product and customer details automatically at your supplier site. This feature is supported for AliExpress, Amazon, DHgate and Wonify. Reviews integration. On both apps you have reviews integration to other apps to show customer reviews of products at your shop. The last feature I'm going to talk about is the Shopify to Shopify importer. This feature exists only on Importify, and it allows you to import Shopify products from another Shopify store to your store. And this is a quick example about how this feature works in Importify. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more dropshipping tips.